I agree that those are not normal signals, but I also think the computer isn't functioning right.